Oh.
What's going on, everyone? Steve here again from RC Tanks and Trucks 24/7, and here we have another speed test video. This time it's a Thunder Tiger Bushmaster. Has been around for a while, but I've just got it on my hot little hands here to do a speed test. I'll put it on the max it can run, which is a 4S power, and always get asked all the time, what battery do I run? And I run 4S, this bad boy here, this Flurion 14.8 45C 4500 milliamp hour LiPo. I got this from eBay, very cheap. If I can find the link, I will put it in the description there. But I've had no problems with these batteries. They seem to run well, hold a decent charge per cell. So let's put it in here. And this one from GearBest, where I got this from, I'll leave the link in there as well. It needs two batteries, so I just made up this little dead plug, which the battery just terminates the one of the battery leads here. So it's very easy. What you do with this is you plug it into one end, just like that. It completes the circuit there, and I just plug the other end in here. So let's get this all hooked up, and we'll see how fast we can get this bad boy. Okay, here we go, 4S. Flurion 4500 milliamp hour 45C battery in the Thunder Tiger Bushmaster. It's not a speed demon, but it definitely is tough. If you haven't seen that speed, the bashing video, go check that out. Here we go. Yeah, and I've seen Vash from Aussie RC Playground. You can definitely gear these to make it a beast. 'Does have a nice whine to it. It's definitely hitting full throttle. That's definitely got a few good passes there. Because this dynamite speed unit's excellent, because it refreshes 10 times a second, which is what you want for speed testing. You want that. Get the reading you can as quick as you can. Go check this out. So what do we have here? 58 kilometers an hour. Yep, I expected that. I've heard around about 60 k's an hour, which is, you know, in line with what this is saying. So stock gearing, stock motor, stock ESC, so you know, 60 k's, but you can definitely do a lot to these guys, and I wouldn't mind changing up the gearing, or even maybe putting a different ESC in here, because if you tune this suspension, lower it, put some different wheels and tires on there, and you know, gear it down or whatever, it will certainly be a rocket, because from factory, this thing goes like a champ. Definitely love it. It's took a beating. Only thing that fell out of it on my bashing video was the, what was it, the sound unit. But that was to be expected. I wasn't really nice to it. But yeah, I love this thing. So there we go, guys. Short and sweet video. Nearly 60 k's an hour on the Bushmaster from Thunder Tiger. Want to go check it out? Link is in the description. But thanks for watching, guys. If you like the video, good old thumbs up. And yeah, share it if you want. And if you haven't subscribed, cheers, guys. Steve here again from RC Tanks and Trucks 24/7. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Couldn't resist while I'm here. This is where this guy belongs, on the dirt. Gotta love Thunder Tiger, they are durable, that's for sure. Oh. Those front tires went like crazy, pizza cuttering. But they had some big jumps up here, big mounds. I wanted to launch off today, but well, they got rid of them. They must have knew I was coming. But yeah, this is a really cool car, and this time I'll leave you. Cheers, guys.